What will you do with your little while? I want to make sure that I'm doing what I need to do, whether he gives me till I'm 100 or I die tomorrow.
Well, Scott, it looks good.
It looks good, it's just wrong.
Yeah.
Who suffers loss in this story is the Father.
Jesus come down, and he reminded me that he is the way, the truth, and life.
The story of our lives. There are many different types of
Israel.
Yeah, coming down here to Honduras has really opened my eyes. As a man who struggled with drugs and alcohol most of my life, this teen challenge means a lot to me. I know what a struggle it is, and how tough it is to turn your life around. You know? Teen challenge that is all over the world. The ministry is life-changing. And to be part of that change in the lives of others.
Amen. Did you feel a connection with some of these guys?
Oh, sure, man. It's it was like looking in the mirror, you know. Just the pain and the remorse, it's gone. Gone when you bring to the city, like Joseph.
Those mission trips, I think the first one my dad went to was Israel. And I never understood why he was doing what he was doing. And I asked him, I said, you're going to drive past people in need in Oakland and Parrish and Cordova and all the towns you go through, you go to Israel. And I didn't understand it. And he told me, he said, son, that's where Jesus told me to go. So that's where he went. And I completely understand why he did what he did now. It's probably been the greatest experience I've ever had in my life. It really has.
What?
Oh, my. Can we get down? Can we get down?
Hey, don't move.
Joel.
You're not going to want to video this.
What?
Oh, my.
Oh, go ahead, Scott. Just walk right in front of it. Don't worry about that.
You know how to hit it.
It's Joe here. I'd like to share with you, having a wonderful time, and Teen Challenge, and here in El Salvador.
What are you building there, a propeller?
Leave it to your dad to say something I can't put on the video.
You are a sneaky dude.